So I picked this piece up from a clearance company. I actually had a dresser top on it, but I can never sell the full dressers, so I tend to get rid of them. But it actually had holes in here, which I've already filled. And the top is loose, which I will attach later. I'm not 100% sure what I'm going to do with it yet, but I think I'm going to sand down the top anyway, see what the holes look like with the filler in them, and then potentially just put a teak oil over the top.